Okay, so at this point, I think we should do a focused spine assessment. Shall we look it up in the field guide so that we make sure we follow all the steps?
That sounds great.
Page 19, 5 steps. So the first thing, Charlie, is I want to make sure that I'm going to ask you some questions. I may already have asked you some of these questions, and then I'm going to do some physical exam tests. And again, I've already done these, so I realize I'm repeating them. So bear with me, if you will.
Okay.
Okay. What's your full name?
Charles Romeo Manganello.
Roughly what time of day is it?
About 1 o'clock.
Where are you?
At the Sinx Canyon Center in Lander, Wyoming.
Okay, and one more time, what happened to you?
I was climbing the tree, and there was some snow up there, and I slipped and fell.
Okay, so he's oriented to person, place, time, and event. Have you had any alcohol today?
No.
Any drugs?
No.
Prescription pain medications? Anything that might cloud your thinking?
Not at all.
Okay, great. So he's sober, and boy, we didn't find any injuries on head to toe. Is there anything that started to hurt you at this point?
No.
Okay, so he doesn't appear distracted by pain, and he's calm, and he's engaging in conversation. So he's a reliable patient. Okay, next thing, Charlie, I want to check your hands and your feet again. Let's start with your hands. All right, can you wiggle out your fingers for me? Great. Which finger am I touching?
The left pinky.
Okay, how about over here?
Right pinky.
Okay, great. Go ahead and give me a squeeze. Okay. Hands feel warm to me. A strong radial pulse. That hand feels warm. Also a strong radial pulse. Are your hands warm to you?
Yes.
Do you have any funny sensations? Hot and cold flashes, numbness, tingling, anything that's not normal for you?
No.
Okay. Let's do the same thing on your feet. Can you go ahead and just bend your knees for me so I can see your feet? Great. Okay, go ahead and push down on the gas, pull up. Okay, wiggle out your toes. Which toe am I pinching?
The left pinky toe.
Now?
The right big toe.
Okay. Your feet feel nice and warm to me. Do they feel warm to you?
Yes.
Okay, same question. Hot and cold sensations, numbness, tingling, anything out of the ordinary?
No.
Okay, so I get good circulation, sensation, and motion in all four extremities. You agree?
I agree.
Okay. You can tuck your knee or your legs back into the bag. All right. I'm going to take this bag out from under your legs so we can roll you on your side one more time.
Okay.
So just like we did before, we're going to roll you up onto your side, and I'm going to walk my fingers down your spine, and I want you to tell me if I cause you any discomfort.
Okay.
On my three. 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Starting right back up here. Any pain, Charlie?
No.
Okay, I'm going to reach under these clothes again.
Okay.
Still on your spine?
Yep.
Any pain?
No.
Okay. We'll go back down in your count, Travis.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
So, Travis and Charlie, what we found on our assessment is that Charlie is awake and oriented to person, place, and time and event. He's sober, and he's not distracted, so he's a reliable patient. Charlie, what I found on my assessment is that you had good circulation, sensation, and motion in both hands and both feet. Mm-hmm. And when we pressed on your spine from top to bottom, you had no complaints of pain when I did that. So those are all the steps of the focused spine assessment. At this point, it's my recommendation that Travis can let go of your head, and we'll release spinal stabilization. So Travis, are you okay with that?
I'm okay with that.
Charlie, does that feel okay to you that we let go of spine stabilization?
Yes.
Okay, so Travis, go ahead and let go of his head, and Charlie, we can get you into a position that's more comfortable for you.